at 1063 Summer Lane. It's the third video from a 6-inch ABS cleanout that we found down below Cedar Lane. It's on a little private road back here. We put the camera in through the 6-inch cleanout. We can only get it in a few feet here. And it's blocked or clogged. Something's going on here. We're going to pull back from this point. Pull it up. There's a blockage down there. Right there. It's completely full of waste. There is sticks and branches down there.